Dream come true for a local 11-year-old suffering from a neurological disease.
New at 10, the New York celebrity who helped brighten her day. Mariah Shaw is about to meet her hero, and she invited all her friends.
She loves Elmo.
It's so good to see you.
Mariah has a neurological condition that causes brain damage and seizures, but today it's all about kisses from her favorite furry friend.
You're touching Elmo's nose.
Because of her illness, it's almost impossible for Mariah to travel out of state. That's why the Make-A-Wish Foundation of Wisconsin made a special arrangement for Elmo to come to her. And Mariah's mother says Elmo is the perfect visitor.
Something about Elmo she loves. Everything around her, she doesn't pay attention, but when that character comes on, she's focused.
Elmo also took time to visit the other kids at the Milwaukee Center for Independence. He even got them to sing that famous song.
Everybody sing tra-la-la. Oh, Elmo came because he loves all of his friends, so Elmo got to see Mariah and all her friends. It was a lot of fun.
Elmo and the kids weren't the only ones having a good time today. Just ask the man behind the puppet.
And the kids, you know, they go crazy. That's why I love that, you know, Mariah actually asked for all of her friends to be here, not just a private meet and greet. So that was really sweet.
Kevin Clash has been performing Elmo for more than 20 years, and he says visiting kids like Mariah is one of the highlights of his job.
You know, it's always wonderful, always a wonderful feeling.
I'm just going to go now, okay? Bye-bye. Mwah. I'm gonna love you.
Amazing. Amazing. Special. It's for her and something she'll probably never forget.
I don't think so. And 240 Wisconsin children are now in the process of having their wishes granted. Well, that's